before we start the song, I want us to just repeat the chorus right quick, so once we get to it, we can like all sing it, you know? It's a pretty new song, so. Everybody, can y'all, the chorus goes like this. And I'll sing because you are good, and I'll dance because you are good, and I'll shout because you are good, you are good to me. Let's do it again. And I'll sing because you are good, and I'll dance because you are good, and I'll shout because you are good, you are good. Now y'all start one more time. And I'll sing because you are good, and I'll dance because you are good, and I'll shout because you are good, you are good. way out to move a little bit, okay? I know that that might be a little hard, but we need to get pulled up for God, amen? Because we're here to praise the God who's given us life every single day, amen? God who's never left us alone, amen? And even when we fell, He's there for us, amen?
Thank you.
se les está olvidando. Así que pregúntale a tu compañero qué te pasa. ¿Qué no eres libre? ¿Por qué le dije a la de atrás qué te pasa? No estamos en un celoño. ¿Qué no eres libre? ¿Qué Dios no te hizo libre? ¿Qué Dios no rompió las cadenas? Así que dile que vamos a repetir otra vez una parte de este, pero ahora sí. Dos. Ya que no la sea, dile, ¿qué te pasa? ¿Ok? Vas a, si ves que no se siente libre, le vas a decir, ¿eres libre? ¿Qué te pasa? Y cállatelo. Vamos a una parte de este canto.
The sun sets free, it's free in me. The sun sets free, it's free in me.
I see that again.
The sun sets free, it's free in me.
Amen.
The sun sets free, it's free in me.
Do that one time.
The sun sets free. Yeah.
time to be able to talk to our God, to thank Him for He has set us free. Take this time to come to His altar, to thank Him for this life as best as well. If you have nothing to say to Him, if you don't know what to say, just say thank you. Thank you for this day. Thank you for a sacrifice on the cross. For your mercy. For the clothes we wear. For the food we eat. Just focus on Him. Thank you.
then my forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus.
in here, Lord. Now, if you want God to do something in your life,